The Pinto is a Zulu Duo Trio bass, which is against online and offline rates. It has multi-TC, three bunkers, wide gaps and inner peaks. The total upkeep of the bass is 14k metal, 19 HQ, 4k stone, split on 6 multi TCs and main TC. As always, I decided to build disconnectable TCs, but if you don't expect to get online rated, bunkers will work as well. I built gates and bedrooms with space for enough beds and lockers in case you have to re-go real quick or defend an online raid. This base got 6 outside peaks in total, and the inner ring gives you a lot of space for drop boxes, vending machines and turrets. The core is pretty small, but you can still fit 12 large and 6 small boxes, and I think that's fine since the latest update gave you some extra space. The inner peaks got angles from every side, and you got some more space for loot and turrets. Up in the window floor, the base got 3 bunkers which are separated with garage doors and some more vending machines for loot. Every bunker got space for 2 large and 2 small boxes and a battery to secure your electricity. The total upkeep of the base is 14k metal, 4k stone and 90 HQM, including the main TC which got 2k metal and 56 HQM. We start with building up the core out of full triangles from the first to the third floor. Make sure you fully close the walls on the first floor and put the entrance on the second floor. Now we build the multi TC and wide gap footprint. You place a triangle foundation and go out 3 squares and a triangle at the end, then you go back with triangles in the shape of a half moon. Now you go out 4 squares with a triangle at the end, and then you go back with triangles again. It should exactly look like this after these steps. And now you repeat all these steps again. Make sure you build exactly like I do in the video, otherwise your multi-TC is mine. After you finish the footprint and made sure your gaps look the same as mine, you can continue with the TCs and the connections. It is important that these two walls are half walls. Now we build the gatehouse, which we are going to connect with a multi-TC. You have to build these two frames first because you can't place them later. Thank you. Now we build two outside peaks on each side. Now we build the inner peaks. Make sure you build the gaps as I do, that's important for the multi-TCs. Now it's time to build up the frames on the shooting floor. Next step is building the bunkers. You need to build the ceiling of the bunker. Then you open the bunker and connect another ceiling to the bunker so there is no gap anymore. You do this to all of the bunkers. Now we place the frames, but make sure you don't block the bunkers with the frames. Keep checking if your bunkers still work. And now we finished the roof.